my friends. Now that you know Hangul consonants, vowels, and their sounds, it's time to read and write. Whichever you start first, it will be helpful to know these. Korean letters are written in blocks. Each block represents a syllable, contains a consonant and a vowel, with an optional final consonant. The blocks are written in a compact square form, rather than linearly like in English. Multiple blocks can form a word, and they are arranged linearly. Each syllable block has a consonant on the left and a vowel to the right. Or it could have a consonant on top and a vowel underneath it, depending on the vowels they have. When pronouncing Hangul syllables, the order follows a consonant, a vowel, and optionally a final consonant. 이응 is silent as the initial consonant, but still must be written. And as the final consonant, it is pronounced as 응, like in song. The important thing about the final consonant is that its sound is not released or heard when we pronounce them. So these three examples here have all the same pronunciation, quote, 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 until we connect them with the vowel sound in the next syllable. Here, let's connect these three syllables with 은. And now you can hear the sounds of each final consonant, 고든, 고슨, 고즌. Then let's review three examples. Read these syllables and words. 콩, 익, 인, 간, 연주, 놀이, 대박, 최초. This time, listen first, then write what you heard. 든, 든, 물, 물, 예, 예, 벼, 벼, 사랑, 사랑, 여름, 여름, 초록, 초록, 의자, 의자. Thank you for studying with me. Bye bye.